The same box is now placed on its side with the larger surface area. The box is now being pulled at constant speed. Look at the force meter.
Value again is at about 800.
What does this show us? Does frictional force depend on surface area?